Max Duggan, very highly recruited. He was a five-star recruit. He hands it off. And they bring one straight up the middle. Donovan Edwards might go. They wrestle him down from behind. The run game, the physicality. 53 yards for Edwards. J.J. McCarthy calls it Smash Fest football. After the play fake, all kinds of time. Looking for his tight end, Colston Loveland. The Friends looking at third down and Sutton.
Looks like an eight-man drop here. Nope, they're bringing late pressure.
They didn't get near McCarthy. Catch, Roland Wilson, and a good tackle of the season. When Corum got hurt, they moved him to offense. Tried to run him powerfully through the middle. Drive in 11 out of 13 games. They've scored first in 12 out of 13. The only time they didn't was against Ohio State. Here comes a blitz. McCarthy running for his life. Back outside the 30. Now showing that running ability. All the way just shy of the punt. The running back, he's carried the ball only 10 times all year. For most of the year, down close, it was Blake Corum to punch it in.
They look kind of confused on what they wanted to do here with their formation.
And it's Philly special, their version of it. Loveland broke a tackle, but he's in trouble. Colston Loveland, stop back at the 9 yards. For TCU, now Max Duggan.
And a little breathing room.
Yep, again, at the 10-yard line. Max wants to launch a dig. They do that a lot. Look like he got hit as he... Here's Kendre Miller, powerful runner. One of the best on third down and two. Duggan throws, batted down by Will Johnson, the true freshman.
Offenses in the Big 12, but you've got to be able to tackle.
Edwards again finds some room off right tackle, and then he got blasted. Mark Perry feels thrilled that they did. Third down and four for Michigan. McCarthy. Receiver and defender tangled up, no flag. Great performance by Duggan with the way he brought them back from 11 down late. Here's Kendre Miller. Some running room and a first down. Mari DeMercado comes in a lot on third down as the running back. Some movement along the line. There's a flag. It might be a free play for Duggan. He takes off running and dives ahead with a first down. In the Michigan territory at the 47. Nice pocket given by this veteran offensive line. Open receiver and a catch for a first down. Out of bounds. Riley is the offensive coordinator for TCU. Here's DeMercado up the middle and down just short of the first down.
Third and a short two.
Play fake. Darius Davis down the 11-yard line with a first down. Been excellent just about every facet of defense. In the flat, it's caught. Tate Barber taken out of bounds near the five by Sanders. The five.
Duggan run area.
Duggan keeps it. Duggan! Stopped right around the line again by Kansas State. And they punch it in here. Yeah, that's what they should have done in Arlington. They got a push from Decorius quarter. Quentin Johnston, the motion man. Here's Duggan. Touchdown!
Season.
And that plays in trouble and drop for a loss.
Fire through the gap. They're not able to pick him up.
Only a three-man rush. Nice pocket. McCarthy on target. Big play for Michigan. Luke Schoonmaker. A couple of true freshmen become key players in the second half. McCarthy all day to throw. And it finds Loveland through. Pass in each of those two big wins against Ohio State and Purdue. Edwards tried to turn the corner, and again, this possession. He's completed his last four. And it's not five. In fact, it's intercepted on the deflection. Over the ball. J.J. McCarthy handed it to Mullings. There's a flag down, and the ball is out. TCU thinks they have it. A lot going on as they umpire. It is TCU ball. And you heard the referee, Jason Autry, announce there is no penalty.
Season.
The Michigan team that's avoided turnovers all season long has handed it over twice. Kendre Miller capitalizes.
Oguatemi, the great center back.
The draw, and Kendre Miller is thrown down by DJ. With seven turnovers all year. Duggan going deep, and it's incomplete. The Horned Frog sideline. Josh Hoffman and Rick Cruz. Third down and four, a Michigan blitz. Duggan incomplete. Over the middle. J.J. McCarthy on second and seven on target to Edwards. He has a first down.
In terms of sticking with the run, they're not going to abandon who they are or what they do, even if they're behind the score.
Going to halftime, 14-3 TCU. McCarthy, short throw off target.
And even though they have a 14-3 lead, one of those touchdowns was by the defense.
Michigan crowding the line. Kendre Miller patiently trying to find anywhere. Statistical category. Play fake by Duggan. Steps into the throw and fires a bullet. With the program. A three-year starter, lost his job at the beginning of the year. A lot of guys would have doubled him, but chance for a portal. He told the coaches, I'll be the best backup quarterback in the country. He throws deep and off target, trying to
explosive plays.
19 plays this year, 50 yards or more, most in the country. Duggan stopped short of the first down. Duggan, look, both sides didn't find anybody, so he does what he does.
That's a lineman rush. It's a screen coming.
Quentin Johnston is all alone. Caught it at the 30 and spins down at the 20. And a big tackle made. Second and six. Trying to take a commanding lead here in the second quarter.
Ohio State not even like this TCU team.
J.J. McCarthy fires on target. But they do
have the physical he was in the run block aspect of the time.
Edwards trying to bounce it outside. Battle of speed here. Max Duggan talked to all of us for a long time yesterday about how important he is. McCarthy got blasted as he throws it up for grabs. Jump ball. Wilson tries to come back to it. Yeah, big break it seems there for Michigan. They could use one. Here's A.J. Henning. And all the meaningful once they got themselves into the national picture at midseason. McCarthy under duress. Swung down back in midfield. A chance for up. Nobody but TCU had interest. McCarthy all day has a man. Off target throw. 15. Michigan attacking the line. DeMarcado. They know they have the Big Ten chance on the ropes. It has been a dominant second half team, but they'll have a lot of work to do. Duggan gets splattered. Last time they did not score a touchdown in the first seven drives was their semifinal loss to Georgia last year in the Orange Bowl.
Run that play. That was a tough throw against Hodges Tomlinson.
Only a three-man rush. They're playing coverage. Low throw and a catch by Cornelius. Their approach is to wear you down. McCarthy, again, only a three-man rush, and nobody open. Now the ball's out, and it bounces off. They've been sloppy with the ball today.
That's all you can do.
Check down to Loveland, and we'll see if Jim Harbaugh can out of bounds or stop the clock to move the chains and spike it, and they might not get a chance for any of that. Desperately waving people around, now launching it up for grabs, and batted away in the flag. Score of the game. Max Duggan, 7 for 16. Todd mentioned they weren't great numbers, but he made big plays when he had to, as he's done throughout the year. Takes off on a quarterback draw. Max Duggan, taken down after a 14-yard run. At 4 on the line, that's Kendre Miller, who shifts back onto the hip of Duggan. He left the game with an apparent lead. Mari DeMarcado comes in. They're showing blitz again. They bring it. And he got hit. They dug in, and the pass is incomplete.
For Michigan.
They give it to Donovan Edwards, and he's dropped for a two-yard goal. We'll stay in the fourth quarter. Only three field goals given. McCarthy on target. Roman Wilson. Stayed on his feet after the catch and got a couple more into the TCNs and a broken thumb. Play fake to Edwards. Deep throw, and it is caught!
field only four times all year, one of the best in the country. But 0 for 2 in that opening half. Terrell Mullins, who fumbled on the goal line in the first half, gets another chance. McCarthy, quick throw, and a drop!
Off the run has been spectacular.
After a couple of fakes, here's Jared Wiley. Come told the sweat. He's also a great kicker, too. Bomb the kickoffs out of the end zone. Here's the left goal. That might be what we just saw for Miller. DeMercado.
Doing? Is he going to the middle or coming over?
Duggan fires off target. He had Quentin Johnston open. And 10 already 8 minutes deep into the third quarter. Under pressure, Duggan just gets rid of it, throws it away. Pressure picked up nicely by DeMercado. And he passes intercepted. Deflected and picked off by Mike Safety. Was a first-round draft pick, and he's been a key force on this outstanding defense. And he's become the best corner in the country in the opinion of the court committee. Edwards turned for COVID. He went down to IMG Academy in Florida. Got him. And Maddie, he's a flea flicker. Wide open! And a touchdown for Johnston! He hauls it in! 46 yards, third catch for Johnston. Now it's DeMercado.
And you're right back down in the red zone.
DeMercado. And without Kendry and Miller, if you're just...
Yes, it's coming now.
DeMercado.
He makes our offense go. He's so powerful and elusive.
DeMercado powerful enough to bounce off a hit.
Preventing touchdowns.
DeMercado, touchdown, TCU!
McCarthy's turn.
He's led them to scores on their last three possessions. Under pressure, he dunked it off.
Tight end for the rest of the game. He's on the bench, out of uniform, with an ice bag on his shoulder.
Donovan. McCarthy had the double clutch, and it went way over. J.J. McCarthy, plenty of time. Can he find somebody? Does, but Loveland to not hit.
Great NFL prospect, great year with the Jets. Same thing with these two guys. Tomlinson and Newton, because of their skill, it allows TCU to keep a lot of guys around the line of scrimmage. Trust your corners and play loose.
McCarthy takes off right, has a lot of running room. J.J. McCarthy inside the 30, still doesn't go out of bounds. Design run for McCarthy! J.J. McCarthy on Michigan! Going for two. There'll be another design run for the quarterback. Yes, it is. And he is stopped. Five. Still a long way. Amari DeMercado tripped up Rihanna. Pressure from both ends. They run past it again. DeMercado! Off to the races. They do have an angle. And they knock him down at the line. Duggan. They try to help him in. Touchdown.
$1 million. It's not like the little participation trophies you get in your kid.
Long throw. Caught. Roman Wilson. First down. 44-yard line. High throw. Incomplete. He's in the end zone here. A try for two. McCarthy keeps and walks in untouched.
These teams.
DeMercado ahead. The ball's out. No whistle yet. 27. After the highest scoring quarter in CFP history. Second and two. Wilson. Roman Wilson. Roman Wilson airborne. Touchdown. Field goal game. Ronnie Bell gets the two.
Darius Davis. It's almost always effective. Damer Connell. And Jimenez rushed 10 times. Gain of 3 on first down officially. Duggan had it batted down. Huge third down and 7 here. Michigan blitzes. Duggan dumps it off short. Quentin Johnston has the first down. And off he goes. They are not going to catch him. No flags. The magic continues.
They have scored.
Matching scores. They need the defense to get a stop. Here's McCarthy. McCarthy finally threw it away. Given a lot of time.
Or be greedy if you're J.J. McCarthy.
Still 12 and a half to go. They rush 4 this time. Winters got a piece of him and forced the throw away. Comes down at the 47. He has blockers on the near side. Darius Davis shut down a ball hard. This return was a punt given up by Michigan this year. Duggan. Johnston took the forward flip and slips down.
Fields near Riley.
Damer Connell, very conservative play. And twisting up front, the pass juggled. McCarthy, they're content just to try to keep him contained. And they get him out of bounds.
The game has been 21 points. Only 3 of the 16 decided by one possession.
This might be a double-digit final.
The last 3 offenses have been good. Ohio State, Purdue, and this TCU team.
Duggan after the fake. Davis the catch. Big tackle.
He's in the pocket well enough.
3 out of 6 on third down this half. 7 out of 13 for the game. It's a screen from Ricardo. They get the big tackle in space. The entertainment value of this one. J.J. McCarthy. Fires. Low throw, diving attempt, and a catch by Cornelius Johnson. McCarthy, the receiver, gets spun around. The flags fly from every end of his career. He and Johnson, veteran receivers, Edwards, losing a lot of time. Here comes pressure. McCarthy blasted as he throws it.
This could be a run.
And it is. And it's Edwards bounced off a hit and got the first down.
They say Ronnie Bell and Colston Loveland if you throw it.
They go quickly. They have an open receiver in the flat. Edwards, slow handoff. And he's third down and 5. Clock seems like it's racing for Michigan now. McCarthy takes off running. Got the first down. First and goal. 4 minutes to go in the semifinal. Mullings broke free but didn't get much further. McCarthy chased by Hodge. Wide open! Wilson again!
One of the very best defenses in the country all year. And they take it away.
Captain of the year. TCU's been the hunters. Lots of comebacks. Role reversal today. Which team will succeed? It's to go. They're going to push Duggan. First down, Horned Frogs.
And you have to use a timeout.
Amari Damer Connell.
Here's the first timeout by Harbaugh.
And this magical run's going to continue to L.A. Duggan.
Johnson in a situation like that.
Don't think you'd risk an incomplete stop the pass or stop the clock, though. They do throw it to him, and Johnston is taken down inbounds. TCU has no timeouts. So they will take a 5-yard penalty here if all they're trying to do is get him a jump.
3 defensive linemen right over the ball for Michigan.
If they go for it, it's one of the unbelievable decisions of all time.
No, they're not going to go for it.
No. They're doing a lot of improvement. 5 yards and 52 seconds. Field goal is meaningless. Already under siege, McCarthy. And he got away. 3-man rush. McCarthy almost intercepted. Martin the three. False start. Third down and 10. 39 seconds to go. J.J. McCarthy had it batted down. Picked up. Lateral to Edwards. He laterals it forward. And Loveland is tackled.
Here.
Trouble with the snap. It's picked up. Lateral to Edwards. He laterals it forward. And Loveland is tackled. And that will do it.
Anything about him, and that's easily understandable.
Duggan takes the knee, fitting that the football is...